There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an...
From the top! Big mistake there, Corey. She knows that now.
Just laying it in.
Oh, and she turns it around. Boom, slam!
With authority.
Hitting the elbow drop.
Oh, saw it coming.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
High angle belly to back suplex. Oh, what a kick. Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Put into the corner now, and that's what we call the tree of woe position, folks. Such an underhanded tactic there. Oh, it's
looking for more damage here.
Ah, release back suplex. Looking bad for her here.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
She's fighting back.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
From the top. Nobody home for that one. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. She heads out, but this one can be lost by countout.
Able to get out of the way.
Oh, impact to the stomach. Big right hand. And finds a counter. Oh, man. Face buster.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
Can she score the pin? Stops the count before it, too.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
And Senton finds the mark.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Goes into the pin. What a kick out. She's not done yet.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken? One more time. Tornado DDT. She got the shoulders down.
Two.
She gets the shoulder up.
She just will not go away.
Slam.
With authority.
Elbow drop.
Watch out. Target in the arm now.
She's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in her.
Going for it again. Diving senton. She can't possibly come back from that.
For the win. Two. She wins. She wins.
Here is your winner, Lin Q.
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
This sort of win shakes up the women's division.